You know, having your glasses fog up when you're wearing a mask has been something that a lot of people struggle with. So a New York woman has come up with a new solution. Vanessa Snowden created Foggos, I guess that's how you say it, thin, flexible silicone strips that seal the top of your mask. And she worked with a medical manufacturer to develop the device. The strips sell for about 10 bucks a pack.
I may have to get some. Yeah, all right. Idea.